Is the answer 4 over 5?
No, do you want me to talk you through it?
Yeah, because it's confusing.
Okay. So here you multiply 5 by 4, which will give you 20, correct?
Yeah.
Then you add the 2 to it, which gives you 22.
Oh.
Then you subtract 4 from 22, which will give you
18.
Correct. So 8. So you'll get 18 over 5, right?
Yeah.
And then how many times can 5 fit into 18?
3,
correct. And how much is left over?
Yeah, what did you say?
How much is left over?
3.
Correct. And what's the denominator?
5.
So there's your answer, 3 and 3/5.
Okay.
I understand the first question.
Anyone else has any questions? Yes, Shama.
For number four, I got the answer was 4 1/3. Is that correct or no?
Sorry, I was muted. It's not correct, but tell me how you got the answer.
What I did was 3 times 3, which was 9, and then I added 2, so it can be 11. And then for the denominator, I put down the denominator as 3, and then 11 plus 2, which gave me 13. And then I did how many times 3 can fit into 13. It gave me 4 with 1 left over, and then I put 3 down as a denominator.
Oh, wait, you are correct. Yeah, you are correct.
Okay.
Sheikha, is number 6 4 over 8 and 2?
2 and 4, 8?
Yeah.
Yep.
Okay.
If you need help with number 7, then just ask. Is everyone done with the first page? Okay.
I'm on the last one.
Okay.